Well, the 5th annual Evansville Taco Festival is going on right now at the Veterans Memorial Coliseum. There are dozens of taco vendors, live music, and a margarita bar. This year's charity partner is Fiesta Evansville, which promotes Latino culture and helps with higher education for Latino students in the tri-state.
Just trying to kind of get a piece of like what's going on, just trying to experience, you know, culture. I just think it's a fun thing. I think they should keep doing it every year.
Well, there was also a taco eating contest earlier today. That festival runs until 7 o'clock tonight. You just have a few minutes to take part in it.